bring up my chat.
That was weird.
Twitch, please work with me. There we go. All right, testing testing my audio real quick. You're going to hear some laundry going on in the background, because that's just what I do. I swear to God, if my washer just finished, I'm going to be very upset. But I'm going to have to turn up the game volume a tiny bit. I've already started a bit, but that's okay. All right, let's play some Batman. Game Matter, Ichitan. Kristen, thank you for the hosts. I'm not ruining your channels today with anime titty. So this is where I left off. I don't think I need to go this way. Yeah. I don't need to go this way. Okay. So I gotta go that way. Thank you for pointing that out, game. I did not do that myself. Well, that dude's dead. I really love the way they improve the visuals. It looks great. They did a pretty good fucking job. Anything new in here? Okay, then. Questions indeed. Damn, 5 whole viewers? I love it. Alright, I don't know where that Zaz challenge is. I tried looking for it. I don't remember. It's been so long. Unless it's up here.
Saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years,
cape is ripped. Oh! Teeth! Actually break them. Thank you. Okay. Tweedledum and Tweedledee saw it. Do you see it? Oh! That must be a seesaw. Sweet. That worked out just fine. What's up, fuckers? Like my combo got fucked up. That went pretty okay. Alright, where is there a seesaw? Oh, there's a trophy over there. Gibbs! Fuck. Oh, there it is. Character bio. That looks so wild. I'll just give you all a moment to read that. I just skimmed through it. Alright. Some wild shit. That's for damn sure. Alright, so I can't... I can't grappling hook up there.
The way you fly, MMMO so majestic.
Okay. Hi, Chups. How you doing? I forgot to fix my robot, because it's super quiet. I forgot that it does that. There we go. Oh, yeah, I wanted to look at the map. Alright. So I gotta go around the side. Look at these guys. They're so dead. Damn, you can jump high. Alright, let's have a look. Dead Man's Point. Let's check it out. Oh, hey. Really, dude? Why you gotta be so picky?
My journey lasted little over a month. Visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone, I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Well... All right, then. This place looks like shit. I'm trying to remember this part. Oh, hey. I don't mind if I fucking do. I love how you don't have to move away to blow shit up. It hurts others, doesn't hurt you. Those are rules I can get behind. How many times has he practiced that?
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
All right. Well, I'm here.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original venom compound.
Oomst! Sounds fun.
Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Is this the powered up grappling hook? Grapnel. Oh, hey. Alright, that's enough of that. Oh, so I can probably do that. Nope, I can't pull that apart. What can I use for that? I forget. Alright, anyway. There we go. That works. All right, so I have the bat claw now. I can do some of this. Damn.
Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife? A pair of
Well, you're not gonna meet your wife, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I can use that. Or not. Lame! Oh well, whatever. They are right over here. Why are we looking here? Ow. Ah, damn it. Yo, really? That didn't extend my combo? Lame! See, I do like the way the fights are, like, the way everything works in this game, combat-wise, compared to in the later games, because they just give you fucking fuck-tons of enemies. It just becomes overwhelming. Yeah, you can pull off high combos, but it's a challenge to keep combos going in this game. Oh, shit! Where was this? Oh, boy. I'll take that. The only way I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours. I mean, yeah.
It's the bat streamer playing a Batcom, but the main character, it's Batman, goddamn.
It's not Batman, it's Shadow the Hedgehog! Oh, the guitar player? Who's overrated as fuck? That Jack White? Okay, so I did break that. Alright, well. Just gonna use explosive gel here. Eh! I'll take that. Oh, hi, squirrel. There's a squirrel on my patio. I'll just stick with the batarang for now. A puzzle has many sides, but only some are visible. Okay. There's a Riddler trophy up there. I think I remember this part. God, has it really been 9 years since I played this? Let's see here.
last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well,
Mike. Got a character trophy for Bane.
Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby
is a threat. Oh. He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid
for. And then a joke about wheelchairs. And a drawing of some kind of donkey. No mystery, why she's so scared. A drawing of some kind of donkey, okay. I think my washer is done. So I'm gonna have to take a break momentarily to put clothing in the dryer. Any noise you've been hearing in the background that sounded like thumping, that was my washer. And there's going to be even more with my dryer. Yep, my washer's done. I just heard that click. Alright, I'll be back in a moment. Okay, that click means that I'm back. Got my Put my clothing in the dryer, as you can probably hear. Let me test my audio, make sure my microphone's coming through.
Okay, that clicked.
Don't fuck, double audio. Sure is. Alright, let's continue. Sewer bat. Okay. Pardon me. Whew! I just ate a burger. And boy, my breath is oniony. Okay, yeah, I want to go this way. Ha 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 ha. Bitch. Alright. I like how they use the teeth to let you know that, you know, this is a new area. It's kind of where you need to go. Teeth like that. No, that dude eats people. All right. Let us continue. Anyone? Anything? The dramatic ass explosion. Is there anything down there? Nope. Okay. All right, so here I am. Okay. All right, so let's do that. Oh shit. That's no good. Woo! That was close. That dude was staring right at me. Snipers were a huge problem in Arkham City, and Arkham Knight to an extent, but not as much. go. Where's he at? Gotcha, bitch. And these guys didn't even know I was there. Fuck. Okay? Ah, fuck. Damn it. Whoop. Whoop. Ah. I love that animation as they're falling. All right. There's stuff over there. Okay. Yeah, this way. Teeth. Yeah, was that Stubby? I think I just saw the squirrel without a tail. I named him Stubby. He's a good boy. Fuck. Damn it. Damn it. All right. That was, a lot more trouble than I needed it to be. You guys all right? No, they're pretty fucking dead. Oh. Something's obscured. What could that possibly be? Oh, it's outside. You.
Any available psychos, killers?
I'll take that.
I've seen. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared.
Boy. Who's the doctor? Is this Harley Quinn? No, it was Dr. Young. Seeing a bunch of people. Hello, everybody! I'm playing Batman. Alright. What to upgrade? Oh, yeah, that inverted takedowns were extremely helpful. Oh, hey. Remote control batarangs are pretty dank. I'll do that. Look at the remote control batarang next. So I'm not going to be able to get in through the front. Let's see. Is there anything I can use to get the drop on him? I think I just might have to use this ceiling. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna get much better than this. Gotcha, bitch! I'm glad I got the twin batarang. That really helped. Oops.
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties.
Flying rodents. Alright, so there's something around, but it's obscured. Oh, you know what? It's probably in the fucking graveyard that's here. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, it's here somewhere. It's somewhere. Is it this one? No. Oh, it's around here.
Hello again, boys.
Joker is sure talkative. I mean, I want to say it's this one.
Any available psychos, killers.
Unless it's in this fucking observatory. Which... No, it can't be. Where? What? I've already gotten that one. God, the moon is huge. God damn it. Alright, I can't seem to find it. Oh shit. Ooh. Says this one. Amadeus Arkham. Elizabeth Arkham Asylum. Jesus. Whew. God, the irony there. Creating your own asylum only to be admitted yourself. What's up?
I returned to my work.
Hello, Kitty.
But I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed.
Isuna, thank you for the host. Tupacula, thank you for the host. Appreciate it.
An explanation for why someone would do this.
Trying to get my cat to sit in my lap because she's a good girl. Come on. Atta girl. Okay, she doesn't want to sit on my lap. She just wants to get around me. Oh, geez, there's something else that's obscuring everything. Hi. Oh, no, she does want to be in my lap. No. That's what I thought. Thanksgiving is tomorrow, my dudes. Huh. I haven't gone in here, I don't think. Too bad I can't get in there. Yeah, there's something in there too. Oh well, I'm just gonna... Let's just go in. Tarif! All right, let's hop in here and see what it do.
Well, look who it is.
Yeah, Big Bad Batman. Come on, tough guy, come and get us.
Oh, look at him, stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you off.
All right, I'll be back. I know where to go. I always find a way. That dude's dead. There we go. Breaking and entering. He's got a weapon, which means he goes down first. RIP! Alright, let's see. Shit. Alright then. What else can I use? I'll go up here. Man, these squirrels are fucking active today, dude. Oh, this was a secret.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions.
Aha!
Cataloguing his depraved crime. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Yeah, I'm sure he did. All right. What's that thing? There's something back there. Always. Wait, that's the way it came in. All right. What am I missing? So, here we go. There's some vents. Nothing here, though. Alright, let's use this vent that's here. I am gonna put something to keep my feet warm. One sec. I'm gonna hear a door. My voice might start cutting out. Sun's coming out and it's gonna be in my eyes in a couple hours. Okay. Come on, Batman. You're strong. What the fuck? No doors on the side. God, like, I'm missing something. Because this big door I can't get through. It's blocked. Okay, so that's the way it came in. Maybe there's a side entrance. Let's give that a shot. Maybe I can get in from the other, from a different side. Alright, I don't see any hostiles. I might be onto something. couldn't stop you before, Joker. Fuck. Wrong way. Alright, so there's more secrets. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah, trophy. Yoink. Lateral thinker. Let's get the description for that. Alright, I've solved 25% of the Riddler challenges. Neat. Cool. I'm alright with that. What? What? The hell could be obscured over there, dude? Like, what the fuck? Alright, let's see what's back here. Oh, just water. Alright, so I'm gonna climb this tower here. This pagoda. There we go. It's looking pretty all right. What the hell could have been obscured over there, dude? Like, holy shit. Like, seriously, it's like subject obscured. Oh, trophy for Zaz. Whoa. 1 sec, I just got an important email. Alright, I gotta answer this real quick. This is regarding the new job that I just got. That's done. Sorry about that. But, business. There's a trophy down there. And I don't feel like climbing all the way back up. Okay, so... Neat. But maybe down where that trophy is where I need to go. There we go.
Hello again, boys.
Or not. Okay. Alright, so I don't know what the fuck to do about the mansion. It's kind of really aggravating. Maybe if I go to the botanical garden? What? I already got that. Are those more graves? No, that's the entrance. All right, botanical gardens, like I said. Let's go for it.
I'll make sure no one gets in here.
Okay.
Batman, you scared me.
Good.
You're lucky I'm not one of Joker's men. Stay here and keep a lookout.
Yeah, will do.
Alright, well, that was fucking pointless. Jesus. Alright, now's not the time for an email conversation. Email sent. Fucking hell. Alright. Apparently Dr. Young is in the mansion, but this is aggravating. Yeah, that sun's gonna get in my eyes. Okay. Well, there's no marker. That's bothersome. I gotta get into that fucking mansion. Gotta be another way. Because that door is blocked. Oh. Damn it, another fucking trophy. And here I thought I found something, and God damn it. There has got to be something. There has got to be a way in. I don't remember what to do. Oh, shit. Well, I just realized something. Here we go. Got it. I'm kind of proud of myself for that one. Can't use the bat claw or anything. You fucking hell, dude. What the fuck? Ooh. What's all that? That looks like a way in. No, it's not. It's fucking... So that's not an entrance either, it's just a fucking window. Fucking Christ! There's actually nothing. Like, I'm missing something fucking hard. And it's bugging the shit out of me. So let's go back in. Something I'm fucking missing. Does this move? No. There's no buttons, nothing's getting highlighted except for this, which is a load of crap.
Cheer 2-5, cheer 2-5, cheer 2-5, cheer 2-5.
Holy shit, Tupacula!
Cheer 2-5, cheer 2-5, hi.
Hi, Tupacula, thanks for the bits. Goddamn. Appreciate it, especially as I struggle to figure out what the fuck to do next. They said come here, and then, you know, then I find out this door's blocked. Like, okay, that's whatever. I go up here. Turns out this is just a secret. Oh, good. Glad that's a thing. And that door's the way I came in. Well, time to look it up. There we go. What? Alright, so I have to go to the library? Oops, shit. Oops. Where the fuck is the library? Medical facility. No. No. Alright, so this is all I found. What the? There's no fucking library! I guess I go to the caves? Okay. Yeah, no. No, not at all. I don't fucking get it. Caves. Alright, I think that means I just go outside. Really, Batman? Okay. Neat. Good.
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Oh, nope, not that. What the fuck? Like, what the actual fuck? Maybe I go that way. I don't think I've been there yet. Now you see it, now you don't. Okay, sure. No hostiles. Grapple. Right, that's not where I needed to go. That has a Riddler trophy. It's not. There we go. Is this where I need to go? Fucking hope not. No, that's the surface access. God fucking damn it. the fuck do I get to the caves? Okay, there we go. Okay, I think I found it. I think I found it. I think I found what to do and how to do it. Fucking Christ. I think this is how it's done. The wall I broke earlier. What? It does that whole cutscene again?
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures.
Is that what happens every time? So here's the Batcave, which is not where I need to be, I guess. Jesus Christ, I really don't remember how to do this. This shit! No idea where Dr. Young's office is. It's locked as opposed to blocked, as opposed to blocked. Sure, let's just do all this all over again. Doesn't Didn't take long to get through, but still. Really, dude? There's a trophy over there. There's another trophy there. Well, too bad. I'm leaving. So that's not where I needed to go.